Kaya mo lang kasama ko dito. But in the lutong Pilipino, all the stances are about the different menus. Or Noche Buena.
Yeah.
Ano yun? Nagluto ang ate ng Aussie, pati Pasko, tapos pagkakaroling ka, pati pagkain, hindi mo pa nga kinikita yung 5 pesos mo at iso mo, meron ka pang tinola. Or the Iloilo song, Pasigin, which talks about the different approaches of the sea.
Yes.
No? About yung mga crabs, etc. Or ang akong manok sa Bisaya. So, ay Bisaya, the heritage, sabi mo, akong manok sa lamisa, lami kaung-kaunin ko, kudiya kukuna. So, ang manok sa Bisaya, hindi tektilao, kukudiya kukuna. May buwahin ng manok. It depends on the region where you are. But it talks about the different stages of preparing. Ito, I like this. This is taught by my teacher. I'm trying to look for what's the origin. Sabi dito, gusto ko ang nanas ng nanay ko. Nanay ko, nanay ko. Gusto ko ang gatas ng nanay ko. Ang nanay ko, ang siyang laging bilhin. I learned that greatly. Ginagawa, pwede ko gawing baka ang nanay. At dahil ko sa breast pump, pwede mong kunin ang breast milk niya. My goodness. But this is, you can see that the performing arts is there, even not only with songs, but even with sayaw. The gaway-gaway of haro, playing the celebrates the harvest. The tinigling is actually catching the tinigling. No? Which is of course peste siya sa mga farmers, or the sugod uno ng magobo talks about the process of planting up to the harvesting of rice. So even with that, culinary heritage is really part of us. No? So also even with theater. Okay, what do you think is the picture here?
Pagkaayo.
Tama kayo, galing talaga ng mga pagaling German.